time for the Don't Try This At Home match. Now, let me quickly, briefly explain the rules. Well, there are none. Basically, they can go anywhere in here. They can fight here, they can hit each other with weapons. Who bought weapons? Yeah. You know, here we go, here's some. Oh, we got one. Okay. Right. So it's going to be a lot of fun. So we're going to have James Shaw come out very, very soon, followed by Horace. If they do come towards you, please move out of the way. They get a bit animated. For parents that are here for the first time, worried about what their kids are going to see.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I know you're happy to see the divine saviour, the man who can do no wrong and is worshipped by the divine light. Thank you! Yeah. How dare you boo me! A saviour, no doubt! A saint, no doubt! When I first arrived in this town, this hovel, if you would, I saw a literal river of sin running through your city. And it is very clear that you have all taken a dip in that river of sin. No! I can see it now. The amount of sin in this section alone, it makes me wanna puke. Hands off me. I'm not quite impressed with the way you guys dealt with that last tag match. What have I taught you? Tell me, what do I always say?
Just get him.
I've never said that. I would never say that. Don't you ever say that again. Get your head to the back. I'm going to have words with you after this. But first, allow me to tell you one more time, I will be victorious in this hardcore match. Why? Because I am a believer in the divine light, and I believe that every man here is unwashed, unkind, unnecessary, for the divine saviour is the only way. Can I get a hallelujah?
We're doing the same thing! an hour ago.
Harsh Reading, do you believe me?
Get him back, Rick. Get him back. Get him back.
There's no rules.
I just want everyone to settle down. No. Keep it quiet. I need to concentrate on this match, all right? So zip it.
Oh!
another hit?
Thank you.
Just like that. And maybe we'll get some of the chicken on game.